Police are investigating the death of a man at King Street, just outside the city of Bridgetown. The body of the man, who is said to be in his 60s, was found hanging at a home there. The man's name has not been disclosed, but he is said to be an outpatient of the psychiatric hospital.